While you may have seen lots of smaller planes flying around the La Crosse area this morning, 117 planes took off from the La Crosse Regional Airport this morning. The group is on their way to the EAA Airventure show in Oshkosh. Planes took off in groups just 15 seconds apart. They flew in groups of three. The air show in Oshkosh officially begins on Monday and wraps up on Sunday, July 31st.